This is Kroger Alkaline Water Purified with electrolytes for taste. It says the pH is supposed to be 9.5 or higher. It costs 99 cents. Let's test the TDS and pH levels. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero. And let's put in 53. That is okay to drink. Now let's test the pH level. Only do two drops. I give this a 10. That is alkaline water.
Stay tuned.
Like and subscribe.